we need you.
Hi, I'm Mycreta.
I'm Kate.
And I'm Sophie.
Our friends at Celebrate Urban Birds
study robins and other birds in cities.
It's a citizen science project.
Do any of you guys know what citizen science is?
Citizen science is where a bunch of people in a community band together to collect data. In the end, there's more data than just one person could gather alone.
And then they give it to the scientists.
We want to learn more about robins too.
We know to look for them in green spaces.
Like your yard?
Or a park.
And we know what robins look like.
But does when you look for them matter?
The big question.
When looking for robins, does time of day matter?
You can help us find out.
Step one.
Pick a time of day to look for robins.
Sunrise, which is when you wake up.
Morning, that's after breakfast.
Afternoon, which is after lunch.
Or sunset, that's after dinner.
Step two.
Go look for robins.
Come back and tell us if you saw any robins.
Tell us if you didn't see any robins too.
That's still important information.
Go, go, go!
With your help, we can learn more about looking for robins.
Go ahead.
You got this!